Hi everyone, good evening, good afternoon, or good morning, whatever is out there. I wanted to say a few words about this game before I started it, and you know, was hoping for some advices or suggestions, ideas, whatever you got, just type it down below the comments. So usually I'm not playing those kind of games. I'm mostly after campaigns. This one is multiplayer, as you notice. The thing I like in this game is that it's a first person shooter, and the other thing is that you have a team, someone to support you. You see, I mean, you've noticed that when you're down, somebody's coming to heal you or help you or save you. And yeah, I mean, many, how can I say, different things about this game. Like the guns, the thing, I mean, I already said it, that moving in group is awesome. If you kind of separate it, you can get yourself killed. And yeah, so let's see what they got today for us. And this music is just kicking in. The other aspects in addition to the game. I'm kinda weak, actually, pretty weak in level 8, and this is, no, you can choose your own or you can create a new operative. So we have veterans, you have preachers, you have psychokinetic, or I don't know what the hell that is, and you have the skull breaker. Wow. Anyway, network is super slow, but this one is demanding a lot of graphics and internet and stuff, but I think I'm doing fine. I mean, max settings and 8K if I'm not wrong, but after the processing you got 4, so man, why not? Heretics have seized guns. I'm looking for something. We're not that big for it. Maybe this one is heading towards a power system failure. Access the operations array and use cryonic rods to flush the system. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Level 30, 30, 16, and 8. But 3 of us.
We've got a problem at Metal Fab 36. Traitors have disabled the power matrix's cooling system. You need to get the coolant flowing again, or we'll lose the facility. And we need those battle tanks. Emergency cryonic rods are locked off in the control room. If you can get them loose, you can flush the system. Good luck.
Come on, you. Why are you taking so long?
May this heat cleanse our souls.
If it's hard for you, it's hard for the heretic. Should be a level playing field.
May the beacons unite.
Keep going. You've plenty of ground left to cover.
Right behind you, my friend. Right behind you, can you hear me?
These ventilation tunnels will take you deeper into the facility.
The gunners pay us tanks. We'll be good.
Cryonic rods. Checking. Control chamber. Get to the control chamber.
Another lovely bleeding death.
Hi everyone.
Protocols in effect.
The workers sleep here while their masters drowse on feather beds.
Respect, the quality is just awesome.
Come! Let us tend up!
Exploding barrel! Have a care!
Not a sweat!
Enemy sighted!
Your end is nigh!
Dogs.
Right now.
Face
guards, trap up! Got a message.
Hold on.
Yeah. Intercepted! Emperor! Here you go! Find another way out.
Grenade out! Scout bomber!
No way back up. Bomber's gone.
Scout bomber! Judge this mutant! Grenade! This way! Straight down!
Stare at your beast!
Shall we scourge the sins of our mortal
factory? We break them.
Prevailing damage is cosmetic. Deeper systemic malices lie within reclamation parameters.
What did the tech priest say? Medicare station!
Med station.
Hey!
Watch my power work and learn!
Nearly there. Let's
Your see. Word is my law.
Like the way you talk, my friend. Let's see what you have in store for me. Whoa, 35k. That's impressive, I think. What is this? Whoa! A shield, huh? Where was the other gun? No, I saw something else, but I don't see it in here, which is strange, isn't it? Seven Ks, five Ks, five Ks. So basically, the other one is the top. So what now?
Is there anything more?
Yes, there is. So that's a tough one, but I'll go for this one. Don't know. Oh, they require high level, that's why I don't have them. Okay. Equip.
Sold.
Thank you. Inspect. Okay. Let's put something else. Nice. Yeah. What? I cannot use the shield and this one at the same time? Are you kidding me? Okay, we stick to this one. So I bought it and I can't use it. Isn't this pathetic? Unlock the trust level 22. Unlock the trust. Okay, that's it for tonight. Thanks a lot and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.